Flood warning for northwestern DeKalb County in north central Georgia, west central Gwinnett County in north central Georgia, northeastern Fulton County in north central Georgia, until 7:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time Tuesday at 1:09 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. 2 to 3 inches of rain have already fallen in some locations, with an additional heavy rainfall moving over this area. Flash flooding is expected to begin shortly. Some locations that will experience flooding include Atlanta, Sandy Springs, Roswell, Alpharetta, Dunwoody, Duluth, Chandler, Norcross, Dorville, Berkeley Lake, North Atlanta, North Druitt Hills, Midtown, Druitt Hills, Tucker, Piedmont Park, Mechanicsville, Brookhaven, Bolton, and La Vista. Turn around. Don't drown when encountering flooded roads.
Don't drown.
Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. A flash flood warning means that flooding is imminent or occurring. If you are in the warned area, move to higher ground immediately. Residents living along streams and creeks should take immediate precautions to protect life and property. If you see significant flooding, call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-634-466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta. At 1 p.m. in Atlanta, light rain and fog were reported. 74 degrees, dew point 7.
Flash flood warning. Another one.